A Rhode Island man accused of killing a pregnant woman remains held without bail tonight. Bourne Smith pleaded not guilty today in Superior Court to charges that he murdered 32-year-old Aliss Collins in Cranston back in November and set her home on fire. The victim's family said the pair had been in a relationship, but that the relationship was strained.